Can I call dibs?
Not the time, Jack.
So, what's the plan?
To know. This all feels a bit improvisational, if I'm being honest.
You bring no banner?
Didn't feel the need.
I held a small hope you might see reason. Yet you remain the same Kirkan that made me abandon the Immortals years ago. Obsessed with victory. Stranger to compromise. Your eye ever bent towards the world's ruin.
And you just want to save it.
I can. With this. Its mastery over the Fonts means I can end the war.
You mean win the war. By turning the rest of us defenseless.
In our every meeting, a yipping pup.
Jack's right, though. You're not worthy of that power, Sandrak. Your airships bomb the free cities of the East and then wonder why they resist you now? The last order that surrendered to Rasharn, you burned their ambassadors alive. If my eye is ever bent towards the world's ruin, it's because I'm trying to stop the man causing so much of it.
Please, don't make me do this.
Captain Selko. You went mad. You didn't abandon us. You were exiled. And I'm still paying the price for not killing you.
Remember, this blood is on your hands.
It's the wound!
He's moving it!
We have to go! Now!
Fall back!
Devin.
Jack, glad you're on your feet. That could have been so much worse. Took ages, but Zendara was finally able to dig you out of the rubble.
Oh, no, not her. I rather would have died. I'm never living that down.
Nope. Never.
How many did we lose?
Considering Sandrak just dropped a city into the wound, surprisingly few. But enough to have made his point. Kirkan's left for Lavinry to talk with the King. He wants a full surrender after Nosea. There's even talk that Kirkan's emergency powers may be rescinded.
So who's in charge?
Zendara. And I'll warn you, she's in a bit of a mood.
Kind of on brand for her.
I heard that!
Whoops.
Meet us in the war chamber, Jack. We've come to the conclusion that we're in desperate need of a plan.
Kirkan may be gone, but our job's still the same. Eliminating Sandrak and his hold over the Fonts.
There are five, right? He can't have them all yet. We may not know what the Binding Stone does or how Sandrak uses it, but we can try and keep him away from the rest if all of us just... what?
The Fonts are hidden from us, Jack. Invisible. Buried in the liminal spaces where the borders between Avium and the Shrouded Realm are weakest.
We only know the location of two. The Palathon is actually built around one, and the other is in the Tower of Masks in Rasharn.
Which means Sandrak's already used the Binding Stone to absorb its power.
We have to assume he has.
Technically, we now know the location of three Fonts, but the one in the Pale Forest is, well, you saw what happened to it.
So that leaves the last two, and only Sandrak knows where they are. Fine. Pin that. We concentrate on the Binding Stone instead. We know where that is. We just need to learn how to shut it off. And fast.
Not necessarily. According to my research, a Thradacol takes a huge toll on its possessor. Sandrak will have to rest before doing another stunt like that. We may have a little time.
Which leads us to former Grand Magnus, Thaddeus. Kerkin's predecessor, now in exile. The oldest of us that still lives. By all accounts, he was an expert on Aristea. If there's a weakness to the very Aristean Binding Stone, he'll know about it. In theory.
Sticky wicket, the situation with Thaddeus.
That's not important.
Kind of feels like it is.
What Zendara means to say is it doesn't matter that Thaddeus hates the Immortals and everything we stand for, because you'll undoubtedly figure out a way to convince him to help us. And a bonus potential setback, because the universe is cruel. Like the remaining fonts, we also don't know where Thaddeus is.
His last known location was the Sky Islands of Oramin, digging through the archives at the Library of Akoth.
Okay, then what are we waiting for? I go to Oramin, make nice with a friendly librarian.
Actually, getting to Oramin is difficult, Initiate. You're gonna need to learn how to ride a ley line. Devon, you're running support. Walk Jack through what he needs to do to get airborne.
Ready when you are, Jack. You'll need a special spell to properly ride the ley lines, and a strong stomach.
Why? What's this spell like?
Like Lash, only more panic, vertigo, and fear of heights. Fortunately, there's a shroud fane in the Harrows where you can find one.
The Harrows over in Havenshire? Got it. All right, I'll be quick. But hey, you okay? We never really got to talk about what happened at Nosea.
They're hard for me to pass, honestly. My feelings on all of that destruction. Call me when you have the spell, and I'll tell you where we go from there.